I just pulled this out of the stove.